If you're anything like me and you know that all what it takes to take your life to a next level, it's within yourself, then we're on the same page. And I'm gonna say it one more time. I truly believe that anyone who is really driven, really committed to create his best possible life should create, should run, should start his own online business. And this is all what we are talking about. Do not expect or stop expecting that I'm gonna send you the magic formula where you're going to change your life just overnight. You're going to take your life to a next level overnight. You're going to achieve all your goals in 6 months' time. Because that doesn't exist, does it? How many times you said that you're going to change your life? How many times you said that you're gonna do something with your life because it doesn't work like that anymore? How many times you said that next year it will be better? How many times you said that you're gonna start going to the gym because you hate your body? How many times you said that you're totally broke and you need a change in your life? How many times you said that? But all that I'm asking you, did you ever look in the mirror and said, wow, what I have achieved so far with my life, but in the meantime saying that I should be a lot farther away than I am right now, because I'm not totally happy with my life, I'm not exactly where I'm supposed to be in my life right now, I'm not doing the things that I really love it right now, and the point is, study reveals that more than 85% of people who work in a traditional job, they completely hate their jobs, they hate their careers, they hate their lives. They got in that stage to hate their loved ones because they haven't got any more time to spend with them. They haven't got any more time for themselves. They haven't got any more time actually to do the things that bring them happiness in their lives. And we're complaining every time about time, that I haven't got enough time to do that. I haven't got enough time to start a business. I haven't got enough time to go to the gym. I haven't got enough time to read a book. Stop complaining about time, because this is everything what drives you crazy. I mean, all of us, we got 24 hours in a day. All that makes the difference is how wisely you are using your time. What do you think I mean, that Bill Gates or Mark Zuckerberg, they got more time in their lives? No, not at all. All that matters, again, is how wisely you are using your time and you are investing that time in yourself. And if you are still here, by the way, it's Alex here, and thank you very much for subscribing, thank you very much for taking actions, and you're gonna be now part of that 1% out of 99% who are taking actions, who knows that there it is a better way, who knows that they can do it a lot better than that, and they can take their lives actually a lot farther, that they're dreaming about. And this is all that I'm telling you. All of us, we're just dreaming about that lifestyle, we're dreaming about that vacations, we're dreaming about that luxury cars, we're dreaming about huge amount of money in our pockets, in our bank accounts, but the point is that we're just dreaming about it, we're just waiting to happen overnight, we're just wishing to happen until next year, but without taking any kind of actions. Without doing nothing for it, just waiting. I'm waiting for that magical thing, I'm waiting for the best opportunity, I'm waiting for the right time. All that I'm telling you, again, the right time, the best opportunity doesn't exist. And all that it takes, you got to create the best opportunity. Do not expect that it is going to happen, I mean, just like that. You're just gonna think about it and here we go, I mean, I got that luxury car. No, all that it takes actually, just to think out of your box. And you know that you can do it a lot better than that, you can do it a lot greater than that, and if you're here, I mean, you know that you can do all of this. And thanks for that, I mean, I was just working as a truck driver, wasting my time. And I'm gonna say that I totally waste my last 5 years, because it's not about money. I was getting a great salary out of there, working as a truck driver. It's not that bad. But all that I'm telling you actually, that I was completely stuck in my life. I was completely stuck in that job, working 12, 13, 14, even 15 hours a day. I mean, over 70 hours a week. And as I said, I mean, it's not about money. At the end of the day, it's about time. That time that you are spending with yourself, that time that you are spending with your loved ones, that time that you are spending with your family, with your friends, with whoever you care about it most in your life. And all that I'm telling you, I mean, You don't want to miss the best or the most beautiful moments with your wife. You don't want to miss that moment, actually, when you're going to have the first kid. Because I did that. Actually, I got a baby now. I got a baby now, which is 3 months old. And I missed exactly the day when he was born because I got to show up at work. And how many times, I'm asking you, but answer it truthfully, how many times you had to cancel your holiday because you had to show up at the office? How many times you said that you're gonna go in that vacation, in that holiday, but you had to cancel it, you lost it, because you got to show up at work? And we're just thinking about work, that it is everything what it pays off our bills. It is everything, actually, that it keeps us alive, that take care of our families. But all that I'm telling you, actually, it is not like that. All of the society actually is like forcing us. We got to do it like that. We got to do that. We got to go for that job. We got to get married. We got to have kids. We got to work until we're gonna freaking die. And this is what I hate the most. And thanks to this educational company, actually, that took me out of that path, hating my life and hating actually my time and being successful. And I'm not talking about successful. I mean, having that huge amount of money, driving that Ferrari, having that huge house with too many rooms. No, I'm talking about being successful, that I can dress however I want. I can do the things that I really want it. I can do the things actually that bring me happiness in my life. I can design each day of my life exactly how I want it. And I can be there for my family when they need me. And from my point of view, I mean, this is all what matters. And this is all what it takes actually to be successful. How you're going to spend your life, how you're going to enjoy your life, and how you're gonna offer value to others and help them actually to create the best life for themselves. And this is my mission in here. If you are still here, again, if you know exactly what you are looking for, if you know exactly where are heading up, and if you know exactly your target, that I got to be there, I got to do that, and this is my purpose, I'm here for yourself. And you're gonna have actually all the support and all the tools that you're gonna need it in there to create your first online business. Because this is everything what we are talking about in here. Starting your first online business from scratch. And don't think about working as a truck driver, that I knew how to do it. I had any ideas or any technical skills that it takes actually to start your online business. No, I had no idea, I mean, what they are talking about in there, but I just went on trust. I trust my path, and I knew that I got to do that. I got in that stage of my life, working as a truck driver again and trading all my time for money, when I got to hate my life. I got to hate my career, and I said, I got to change something. I need a change in my life right now. And just come across that video from that educational company who helped me, who dragged me out of there, and now I'm doing this exactly for yourself, because I got in that stage where I'm able enough to help you to do that. Thank you very much again for subscribing. Thank you very much for signing up and taking actions and looking up to your future. Because all that we are doing in here to create the best digital family in the world and to create a brighter future for ourselves. You don't have to do it anymore, I mean, stuck in the rat race and being forced actually to commute to a job that you hate it and getting all that money in a way to pay off your bills, off your debts, and that's it. And thinking that, or waiting until you're gonna retire and you're gonna live your life. You're gonna enjoy your life for the rest of 10 years, 15 years maybe, whoever I mean. No. We're here actually to create the best opportunity, to create the best life for ourselves, exactly right now, exactly when we are talking about. And don't think about the age. If you are in your 25, if you are in 45, if you are 65 right now, don't think about that. I'm too young, I'm too old, I haven't got that money, I haven't got that time, I haven't got that skills. No. With this educational company, actually, you're gonna get everything what you're gonna need in a way to start your first online business and in a way to succeed, in a way to create that breakthrough in your life and to get over actually everything what stops you to achieve all your goals. How proud and how happy are you waking up every single day when you get off the bed? How happy are you with your life? This is all that I am asking you. Again, I cannot thank you enough how proud I am, how grateful I am that at least you took action and you know exactly what you are working for. And I'm here exactly for that, because if you're here, this is my purpose, and that helps me actually to grow my business and to create the best life for yourself. One more time, thank you for that. I really appreciate, and I'm gonna leave you over actually with Stu and Jay, who they're gonna show you exactly how it works and all what you got to do in a way to create your best life for yourself. I'm gonna be on your side for everything what you're gonna be needed in there, and every time actually when you need it, just give me a call, leave me an email, leave me a text, leave me a chat, wherever it is in there, but feel free to contact me whenever you want, because I'm here for you. I wish you all the best luck, watch the video series, and we'll continue from there. I hope that this video, it will empower you, and you're gonna take action towards your dreams. You're gonna do something seriously about your life, because this is my purpose, to help you and to share with you exactly the same value every single day. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't done it so far, please subscribe, and I'm gonna be here for yourself. I'll just see you in the next video. Bye for now.